Hey y'all, today we're gonna be looking at this Ion Pathfinder 4 speaker that I bought. I wanted something I could tote outside for bonfires or if I was working outside on a project. This was a deal I found at Costco. It was $50 off the regular price. Regular price $139. But I bought it with the $50 off sale. I was a little nervous because there was some bad reviews on it, talking about the buttons didn't work or wasn't loud enough, bad sound quality, the wheels were small or didn't work. And so I wasn't sure what I was really going to get, but overall I'm very happy with it, and I'll go through why and what kind of features it's got here. It does have the handle and the wheels here. And I mean, people are right. They are small, but I don't know what people would really expect on a speaker. If you're on rough terrain, you really just need to carry the thing. So it's got these two really nice handles on either side, very sturdy feeling. So no complaints there. That's what I do. I just carry the thing. As far as the buttons not working, maybe I just got a good unit and some people got bad ones. I don't know, but you do have to push and hold to turn it on. There it comes, and then it's slightly delayed. And then it talks about, some people talk about how you have to push in the very center of the buttons. Well, I mean, yeah, because it's not like a keyboard. They're all connected for water-resistant purposes. It's got this nice rubber coating so that the water's not running down in between all these buttons getting in there on the electronics. So, but I mean, I haven't had any issues with that either. Everything seems to work fine. It's got this nice wireless charging port there. You can turn that on or off here with this button. Overall, the sound, the volume for me is very loud. Now, I ain't trying to fill stadiums, but I hadn't turned the thing all the way up yet. It's plenty loud enough. I got no complaints on that. If you want to have a disco or have a whatever kind of party, you can turn these lights on. It's got two different modes here. That mode supposedly goes with the music. I just leave the things off. I don't need all that. I just want something to play music. It's got Bluetooth. You can turn the Bluetooth on, I found out accidentally, while the radio is on. Now, I don't really know what advantage that would serve you, maybe for karaoke or something like that, but if y'all hear me talk, y'all know I ain't no singer, so I can't speak to that. I can't say for sure that that would let you. But I'm guessing you could hook a like a Bluetooth microphone up or something and still have the background music maybe. But I don't know. Like I said, don't quote me on that. I ain't no singer. But Bluetooth by itself has worked great for me for like Spotify or whatever I want to play Bluetooth on. So no complaints on that. Now it does, when you go out of range with it, it doesn't always come back on automatically, so you might have to reconnect, repair. But that ain't really that big a deal for me. As far as the buttons, again, everything seems to work, and I own none of this music, so hopefully you two won't ding me on this.
Your spouse? Raining a little bit harder than it was
But
about.
as far as the volume, I mean, that ain't even near all the way up. And as far as bass, you can adjust a little bit of that here. It gives you some options. You can go through high, low. And you can connect it to your phone and you can adjust. There's an app you download for your phone. You can adjust all that, the bass and whatever, through your phone app. But I mean, to me, for the price point, it's got a really good sound to it. So I have no complaints and I've enjoyed it. So I hope this helps y'all out, just to give you an idea of what you're buying before you buy it. Anyway, talk to y'all later. Bye now.